Dear fellows, first of all, congratulations for graduating from Amal Career Fair Fellowship. To be honest, I have always wanted to have a badge with demographic diversity. Since I cannot travel to other cities due to some personal reasons, that didn't happen until now. I was amazed to see the beauty that was created by putting together people from different backgrounds. All of you brought your own flavor to the fellowship. If I talk about certain prominent traits in our badge, those would be respect, hard work, thoughtfulness, humbleness, and a lot of collaboration. It is difficult to stay committed to an online program, and all of you did that, which gives me another reason to be proud of you. I see all of you as different sources of light, having rays of different colors, however, all shining bright. What I'm trying to say is, all of you are amazing, and I'm so proud of you. I want to say that I have faith in you. Have the same faith in yourself and continue moving towards your goals. Until this time, I see you again.
Dear fellows, it's so good to see you successfully graduating out of the Amal Career Program. I have been in your sessions as your cluster manager. I've seen you participate. I've seen you ask such amazing questions in class. And it gives me immense joy to see all of you critical thinkers, problem solvers, graduating out of this program. And most importantly, it's so amazing to see how you've grown and developed. From your first session to your last sessions to your final presentations, it was so amazing to see the progress that you've made, how you've thought about problems, not just for yourself, but also for the society, and you've worked on them. So once again, I would really like to congratulate you in making it through this journey, not just, skating by in this journey, but actually making your time worthwhile. And investing your time and investing your energy in being a better version of yourself, and also helping your peers and colleagues be a better version of themselves. So I'm so proud of you and so happy to see you achieving this milestone with Amal Academy.
Now comes the part that I am most excited about, and that is related to appreciating your efforts. So we will be starting by announcing the gold medalist from our batch first. Any guesses who that person is? Okay, so the big revelation and the fellow is Aisha Kiran. Congratulations, Aisha, for this achievement. Coming up next is the best mega project. So all of the mega projects were amazing. However, one was chosen majorly on the basis of importance, the impact, and the sustainability that was associated with it. And the winning mega project from our badge is, drum roll please, Save Gen. The fellows who contributed to this amazing project are Sayed Askar Ali Shah, Feroza Rauf, Maham Mushtaq, Osama Ikhlaq, Sania Mukhtar, and Umayma Tahir. Congratulations, fellows, for this achievement. And coming up next are our highest honors, or the fellows who are graduating with 90% above aggregate. Those fellows are Farwa Shahid, Imran al-Haq, Ikra, Maham Mushtaq, Zahra Mehak Khan, Muhammad Saad Hashmi, Nakhla Tanuli, Nida Mumtaz,
सनिया मुख्तार, सैयद अस्कर अली शाह, उमायमा ताहिर एंड उस्मान नजीर अब्बासी. Next are the honors or the fellows who are graduating with an 80% above aggregate. And those fellows are Adnan Ahmed, Ali Haider Jafri, Alina Khan, Aminul Hasanat, अमार सिद्दीकी, फिरोजा रऊफ, फिजा फारूक, हमजा अहमद, हरीम फातिमा, हिजबुल्ला खान, मोहम्मद आसिफ खान, मोहम्मद मुर्तजा, मोहम्मद सईद, नेहा नसीम, उसामा अखलाक, उसामा मोहम्मद जफार, रमशा जेब, रिदा मेराज, शाहरोज बाबर, वहाब अली एंड याहिया रहमान. वेल डन फेलोज. कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट आर आर सिंपल ग्रेजुएट्स. And those fellows are Aves Ahmed, Aisha Qureshi, Hafiz Hamza Saeed, Kainat Saleem, Muhammad Ibrahim Zahid, प्रताप संजीत, सनाउल्ला, सिद्रा हनीफ एंड सैयद मीर हमजा. एंड दिस इज व्हेन बैच 154 टुक देयर फ्लाइट. I want to leave you all with a quote that I read somewhere once, and that is, you can never cross the ocean unless you have the courage to lose the sight of the shore. What I want to say is, do the things that you are afraid to do and you will achieve what you want to. Once again, I am so proud of all of you, and Allah Hafiz.